No one falls in love faster than a narcissist needing a place to live.
It's true. And I have a name for those people. I like to call them hobosexuals.